Nightmare.
I didn't call sooner.
Yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay. Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested. Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
the hell is this thing?
Thank you.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Where is everybody? Those weird monsters?
They have come to witness the beginning. The rebirth of paradise, despoiled by mankind.
What are you talking about?
Don't you know? Your power is needed.
How should I know?
I am Claudia.
So what?
Remember me, and your true self as well. Also, that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands.
Claudia, right? Did you do all this?
It was the hand of God.
Wait! I don't get it. What does she want me to remember? Not even a kid could believe in this. But when am I going to let go?
Thank you.
Ugh, forget it. This is way too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.